has not been broken. Who here among us is without guilt or pain? So oft abandoned by our transgressions, if such a thing as grace exists, then grace was made.